Hello everyone, so welcome back. This is our fourth activity and today, as you all can see, we'll be doing some swans here. And material required is black sketch pen, orange color, and that's it. Black sketch pen and orange color and white sheet. So you're going to make some swans. I've made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 swans here. And these are some abstract art, okay, some abstract drawing of swans. So let's start with this one. So here I'm using a small size paper. What you all can do is you can just draw a small rectangle or square on your art files itself and just draw this image, this artwork on, just paint that, this on that only. So in this one, so let's start with this main focus of our artwork is this swan. So this one we'll start with, we're going to make a semicircle of some curve like this, okay? And now we are going to extend this point till here. That's it, we've got this part. We'll just make small line like this because another swan is coming from the back and its body is like this, okay? And now this part, the mouth, what we are going to do is we are just going to make some shape like this, okay? And nothing to worry, we are just going to color this face, this shape. That's it. And the lower part like this. Now this curve of the body. Okay, and now this one. So we are going to make another curve like this. And again, this is the side facing and this is the front facing. So this part is front. So it will come like shape of an ice cream cone, okay? Shape of an ice cream cone. And we're just going to color it like this and small like this, okay? And now this part, we are just going to draw this. Again, this one, circle like this, okay? Don't cover the circle, the body like this, and again this part, see, it's simple, like this, okay? Draw this and again make elongated U. And what you're going to do is color this. I'll just do it afterwards, after finishing the drawing, okay? Again, we're going to draw a circle here, but we'll not join the circle, okay? And then again the neck, elongated body like this. Now this one, it's coming from the back, from behind, so it's just half. And the smaller one right here, again, circle. The shape. Now this one, so we'll start from this point, the head, the neck, Now we join this. Okay, so now what we are going to do, we are going to color all this area black, this the upper part, okay, all this black with sketch pen, color, whatever you have, you can use that. All this area, the area above the beak, we are going to color it black. This one, and now we're going to make some small ovals like this on the beak itself. Okay, and now the lower part of the beak. So just draw a curve like this and color it black. And this one also, let's draw this. Okay, there's nothing visible on this one. Now what we are going to do is, we are going to take orange color, whatever you have, oil pastel, sketch pen, color pencil, anything you can use, and just color the beak orange. Okay, just color the beak orange. Very nicely, just color the beak orange. Every beak should be colored orange. Alright, so our beaks are done, and now take black sketch pen, the thin one, and we are going to make lines all over the swan like this. Let's start from the head. It will come something like this. And now the body, one like this, and you're going to cover the body of the swans with lines like this with black sketch pen only. It's very simple. The drawing is a bit difficult, but I know you all are doing amazing work, and you all will be able to draw the swans very nicely like this. Just make the lines in the swan. Okay, just leave the background white. One is done, and just complete each and every swan, and I'll just show it to you. So your final artwork will look something like this. And if you are okay with the drawing and everything, you can just make it on a big paper, a big sheet or canvas, whatever you have, and just mount it and put it in your room. It will look so good. And just share the images with me. Write your name in class. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Thank you.